All right, hey everyone, it's Allie from Healthy Acadia, Maine SNAP-Ed, coming at you with another super easy pantry recipe. And so today we're gonna be making a mix and match skillet recipe. And I really like this one because it's super simple. It has all of our food groups. We'll be using grains, vegetables, protein, some dairy as our topping, and a bunch of different spices. And you can really use what any type of those food groups that you want. So I'll be using some brown rice, pork, and some onion, carrot, and zucchini. But if you have broccoli, you can use that. If you have ground beef, you can use that. If you have barley or pasta, you can use that. So really super easy to just use whatever you have in your pantry. And also everything's gonna be cooked in just one skillet. So again, super easy, low key, and you should have everything you need.
For this recipe, you'll need 1 cup of uncooked grains. I'm gonna be using brown rice. 1.5 cups of vegetables. They can be fresh, canned, or frozen. I'm gonna be using onion, carrots, and zucchini. 1 cup of protein. I'm gonna be using pork.
Also, don't forget about all those great non-meat protein options, like tofu or chickpeas, or any type of bean you prefer.
2 cups of a sauce. So I'm gonna be using condensed cream of potato soup, plus some water. 1/2 teaspoon of spices, and I'll be using onion powder, smoked paprika, and garlic, and 3 tablespoons of topping, and I'm gonna top mine with some cheese.
All right, and just like always, I have washed my hands for 20 seconds, I've washed all of my produce, and I've disinfected all my surfaces, so we should be good to go. Please follow food safety guidelines when you cook at home.
First, we wanna cut our vegetables into bite-sized pieces.
All right, so for our protein, it's really important that you use a different cutting board or get a different one from your vegetables just so you're not cross-contaminating. You don't want your raw meat to touch anything else. And then we're just gonna cut these into bite-sized pieces, and you wanna make sure you remove all the fat. So I'm gonna do that first.
Then we want to combine all of our ingredients except our topping into the large skillet. And this will include 1 1/4 cup of water, which will help cook our grains. Then you want to bring it all to a boil and reduce the heat, cover it, and it should simmer for about 30 to 45 minutes, or however long it takes to cook the grains and all the liquid is gone. After a while, if your grains are still uncooked, feel free to add in more water and let it cook for a little longer. Once your grains are tender, that's when you know it's done. Once it's done, place it in a bowl, add your topping, and enjoy. Make sure you refrigerate your leftovers within 2 hours. This is a great meal to have throughout the week.